Reality star turned business mogul Kim Kardashian is no stranger to controversy, especially when it comes to fashion. While she's often celebrated for her red carpet successes, she has definitely been guilty of committing a few couture crimes as well, specifically during what she refers to as the BK years, before marrying Kanye West. Still, Kim doesn't have any regrets. Instead, she takes those missteps in stride, telling Vogue Arabia, "I love my worst moments now. I look back and have to laugh. It was so much fun. It was who I was, what I could afford, and what I knew at the time." But on the heels of her high-profile split from Kanye, many are wondering what this new era might mean for Kim aesthetically, and whether or not there's a chance history might repeat itself, complete with many a fashion faux pas. We guess only time will tell. But in the meantime, let us offer you a refresher course in some of Kim's no-good, very bad fashion disasters over the years.
I think if you've got it, flaunt it, it looks really good.
It should be a surprise to no one that Kim loves to let it all hang out. In fact, when it comes to this reality star, the more she can show off, the better. When she received the 2018 Influencer Award from the Council of Fashion Designers of America, she joked, "I'm kind of shocked that I'm winning a fashion award when I'm naked most of the time." Still, she raised a few eyebrows when she took to Instagram to show off a revealing crystal chainmail dress gifted to her by none other than legendary designer Alexander Wang himself. Kim posted in her stories, "I can't believe Alexander Wang took a pic of my body and printed it on this chainmail." Wang also included a crystal scrunchie and matching bag to complete the look, along with a handwritten card that read, "Kim, happy birthday to the most iconic body of our generation." What better way to crystallize it? But perhaps the most polarizing outfit Kim has been caught wearing was a creation of her own making. Enter her infamous shapewear line, formerly known as Kimono. As reported by the New York Times, backlash was swift, with many accusing Kim of cultural appropriation regarding the brand's name. After she announced the debut of her new line of so-called solution wear, meant to combat unwanted lumps and bumps. According to the outlet, the issue arose in Kim's linking traditional Japanese dress to a line of underwear, which a kimono has never represented, and furthermore, attempting to trademark the name, which critics saw as pure wordplay, not some sort of alleged homage. Though her PR team quickly issued a formal statement in which they refuted the cultural appropriation claims and instead maintained that the kimono name was simply a, quote, "nod to the beauty and detail that goes into a garment," the damage was already done, and Kim was left with no choice but to scurry back to the drawing board.
It's like just the scrutiny that we get all the time.
The businesswoman eventually settled on a different name for her shapewear venture, Skims. She said on an episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, "I need a name that really does speak to me the way that kimono did. Skims is easy, it works, it flows. I just know that this is the right thing to do." But while her marketing pivot was swift and successful, Kim hasn't always had such good luck with her creative endeavors. And what could have been her most scandalous look was nixed before she even had the chance to wear it. According to Insider, Kim revealed that her popular 2019 Met Gala dress initially included two strategically placed nipples. She elaborated on the design, telling On The Real, "The dress initially, since I was wet coming out of the water, there were nipples attached to it."
Okay, it's camp, then it's Mr. Mugler.
But her then-husband Kanye quickly scrapped that detail, citing that it was too much to show in front of their four children. As fans may recall, this particular disagreement played out on an episode of The Family Show, though viewers were never privy to Kanye's specific concerns. Kim added, "With editing, I'm not sure if we actually put that part into that fight. He was really certain that he didn't want that on the dress, and had mentioned it multiple times and that was still on there. So we did have that discussion." Now that Kim's single, we can't help but wonder what her next jaw-dropping look will reveal. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite celebrities are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.